Wir haben mal wieder was Besonderes für Sie bei Lokalhelden. Diesmal die Jungs aus Memphis, Jacob Livian und Harlan T. Bobo. Ein grandioses Konzert und wenn Sie es verpasst haben, können Sie es jetzt anschauen.
Okay, so a fact is in Spain, Harlan T. Bobo is a household name. It's like, oh, Harlan T. Bobo, conoces, sí, es muy, muy bonito.
Yes, yes, salt, pepper, jalapenos, condoms, Harlan T. Bobo.
That's all the Spanish people want to know, right? That's all they know from America. Hamburger, condoms, Harlan T. Bobo.
They don't use condoms in Spain.
Is that the fact? Is Harlan, do girls go crazy for him in Spain?
It's true. It's a fact. I got cock blocked all the way to here. It's been pathetic, pathetic.
I can't.
Well, you know, when you're as ugly as me, you got to try as hard as you can, you know.
Big fan clubs, yeah.
Barcelona, Madrid.
Barcelona, Madrid, everywhere you go, fans, big fans, big fans. They're fat, they're huge, they're like 250 pounds. And it's all the pork.
A lot of chorizo.
They eat a lot of pork.
When you go back to the United States, you're going to split up. There's actually two bands, but you should be called the Harlan T. Oblivion Band.
This worked really good, don't you think so?
Harlan T. Oblivion. Harlan T. Oblivion Band. Fräulein, won't you pull it down for me? Fräulein, oh baby, let me see. I've been around and I know about these things. Oh, Fräulein, won't you give me some change?
How about a Bavarian woman? Got me on my knees. Bavarian woman.
Excellent, excellent. Thanks for playing in the Flaming Star.
Yeah.